What is lysine? Lysine is an essential amino acid. This means that its ingestion through the diet is necessary to avoid nutritional deficiencies or deficits. Lysine synthesis is carried out by bacteria, plants, and fungi and is passed on to higher animals through food. Lysine has antioxidant capacity and is a component of proteins. Therefore, it is necessary for the construction of muscle mass, recovery from injuries and wounds, production of hormones, enzymes, and antibodies. It also participates in calcium absorption and stimulates the release of growth hormone. Lysine is a precursor of carnitine, a molecule involved in the transport of fats into the mitochondria. Lysine competes with arginine for absorption in the intestine. This quality can be used to reduce herpes simplex outbreaks. Lysine deficiency causes fatigue, nausea, anorexia, irritability, anemia, impaired fertility, and limits growth. Lysine is found in a large number of foods. But some of the most important sources are: animal origin, red meat, pork, poultry, fish, cod and sardines, cheese, especially Parmesan, and eggs. Vegetable origin, although in smaller doses than in meat, lysine can also be found in brewer's yeast, soybeans, legumes, seeds, whole grains, carob, lupin, watercress, asparagus, and spinach. What is lysine for? The administration of lysine in the form of a dietary supplement seeks to ensure that the requirements of this amino acid are covered. Since it is an essential amino acid, its intake is necessary for the synthesis of new proteins, and its intake may be especially indicated when the aim is to increase muscle mass. It is also useful in the recovery of injuries or skin conditions such as acne, atopic dermatitis, herpes, wounds, and burns. The administration of lysine favors the absorption of calcium and reduces its excretion. For this reason, some indications for the consumption of lysine are joint or bone disorders such as arthrosis, sprains, lumbago, osteoporosis, or rickets. The consumption of lysine together with L-carnitine helps to lower blood cholesterol levels. If lysine is consumed together with vitamin C, it helps collagen synthesis and calcium absorption. Collagen synthesis is very important for sports performance and injury recovery. In addition, the consumption of lysine together with vitamin C and vitamin E becomes a potent antioxidant. It has also been observed that the consumption of lysine can improve cardiovascular parameters and be useful in case of angina pectoris. The administration of lysine helps in the treatment of herpes simplex labialis and minimizes retinal damage caused by hyperglycemia. Lysine is widely used in children, alone or in combination with other amino acids, to stimulate growth. It is also used in the elderly to delay the effects of aging. Lysine is also often used in cases of anemia, arteriosclerosis, cancer, infections, aging, lack of appetite, during weight loss processes, as well as in concentration and growth disorders. Dosage of lysine. Nutritional requirements are between 800–3000 mg/day. The usual doses range between 500–1000 mg/day. For better absorption, it is advisable to consume it on an empty stomach. In addition, vitamin B6 increases its absorption. Precautions with lysine. Lysine consumption is generally very safe. Doses of up to 3 grams per day of lysine are well tolerated. Very high doses, greater than 10 to 15 grams per day, may cause gastrointestinal discomfort such as nausea, abdominal cramps, or diarrhea. Lysine supplementation is not recommended in people with hyperlysinemia and hyperlysinuria. People with hepatic or renal disorders should not take lysine supplements without the supervision of a specialist.